Adelaide's mid-year sales are off to a slow start despite discounts of up to 60%. At a time when Australia's economy has suffered its biggest setback in 20 years, retailers hope the cuts can spark some urgently needed spending.
No lineups, no crowds. Hardly the doorbuster Rundle Mall stores desperately needed.
It's actually a little bit quieter in regards to people, but sales-wise, probably about the same, really.
Retailers are relying on the mid-year sales to reverse a crippling lack of consumer spending.
It has been tough. There's no secret about that. Certainly customers are coming back in, but more on a needs basis than versus a want basis.
It's good for what I'm looking for.
What are you looking for today?
Well, in pillows and blankets and mattress protector.
Smaller retailers say without a winter turnaround, things could become desperate.
Yeah, it's going to be devastating for employment. It's going to be devastating for everything. We rely on those sales mid-year.
In an effort to entice more shoppers, Rundle Mall will remain open until 9 tonight.
I'm still spending.
On the very first day of the sales, the campaign to convince consumers to start spending again took a heavy blow. New data released this afternoon revealed the economy has taken its biggest fall in 20 years.
Gross domestic product fell by 1.2% in the March quarter, the worst result since the recession of 1991, the Treasurer blaming floods and cyclones.
We expected we would take a very big hit from these events, and we have.
But he maintains the economy is essentially sound and should rebound in the next quarter.
We should not let the adversity obscure the strong fundamentals that we have in our economy and our prospects for the future.
And one bright note from today's result, an interest rate rise next week is now unlikely. Lizzie Williams, 10 News.